Well, and I'd also love to ask you about your method with speech, because
right.
whenever I'm okay. around you,
yes.
you correct little words that I say, and
that's
I
right.
love it, and
thank
I
you.
Wish all my friends did it, because it's changing your language to change your reality, and I'd love you to share that.
It's called conscious language.
Okay.
I learned it from Bob Stevens, MasterySystems.com. I'm going to give him a little plug. It's also called linguistic dexterity,
okay.
and the idea is that what comes out of your mouth matters.
Absolutely.
And that as you speak, you're basically asking the universe for your outcome in life. So it's just a matter of witnessing and paying attention. So I like to say, as you said, I correct your speech. I like to say I offer you an upgrade for you to accept or deny,
yes.
as opposed to I correct your speech. Do you
right.
see that? So it's
absolutely.
Really, conscious language is about really paying attention to what we're creating with our words. Because it's one thing to change our thoughts. We all say, you know, it's to change our habits, change our thoughts. And I find changing our thoughts can be challenging, because there's all kinds of stuff going on in our head that we're not even aware of.
Right.
However, we can witness our speech.
Right.
We can witness what comes out of our mouth.
And so, it's an action, and you can change that action, which then changes, yes.
And what's beautiful about speech, as opposed to thoughts, is if your speech comes out kind of not quite the perfect way you would prefer,
right.
you simply go, you can switch it. If I say, oh, this is hard, I can say, no, I'm going to choose to find a way to make this easy. So we can correct ourselves. We can upgrade
right.
our language in the moment as we say it.
Right.
And then with people who like to play like you,
yes, yes.
who enjoy playing with permission. I don't go around correcting anyone. At least I don't think I do.
Right.
The idea is that for people who choose to play, it's like, hey, let's play the game mm-hmm. of... let's act as if what we say matters.
And why not?
And why not? I'll tell you why.
Right.
Because what I've discovered is of all the methods of personal self-mastery and self-help and self-upgrade and whatever,
mm-hmm.
this is the most powerful.
Mm-hmm.
It's simply shifting how we speak is so powerful. It has changed my life in so many ways. I've been able to create more in shorter amounts of time. I've been able to manifest that word manifest,
yes,
where
yes.
I have an intention in my mind and I choose, I decide, I am sovereign, I take kind of ownership.
Yes, responsibility.
Responsibility.